Search of the Joshua Tree.
Yeah, 2 4-year-olds in midlife crisis.
I'm sure that's what the diagnosis would be. Brent wandering off into the middle of nowhere to find his beloved Joshua Tree. We've just made sighting of it, making our way toward it.
We've got to take off our sandals now. We are now entering the hallowed grounds of YouTube. Joshua Tree, and Brent is a very, very happy man walking in front of me. We're coming up to the park right now.
Have you found what you're looking for? Yes, sir, finally. And touch the flame where the streets have no name.